recap, you know, it was a great homecoming weekend for the Lobos. Great crowd, atmosphere. The weather was perfect, a little wet out there, cool, 55 degrees. But Belhaven came to town. Hal Mumme likes to throw it. I think he threw it 71 times. We dropped probably 8 to 10 opportunities for interceptions, but they also dropped about 15 passes, so it kind of equaled each other out. We weathered a storm. You know, we got them to stop the ball, and well, we stopped them, and then our offense kind of took over, and they were successful, capitalized when we had our opportunities. James Davis had a great day, threw for over 300 yards. I think Byron Jones had over 140 yards receiving. Jeremy Sheila came in, a backup quarterback in a red zone package. He scored three times for us. So, you know, the guy's been working hard. We've been in some close games. We played some good opponents. You know, we played two NAIA programs, played a Division II program. You know, UTPB was a first-year program, but they have scholarships. And then we played Hardin-Simmons, who's ranked 10th in the country. So, you know, our three losses are against good quality programs. We were in every game, just couldn't close it out. The Belhaven game, we got to close out.